It's gonna be some stuff you're gonna see that's gonna make it hard to smile in the future. But through whatever you see, through all the rain and the pain.
Welcome, party people.
You gotta be able to smile through all this bullshit.
This is Inside the Streets. Back on the channel.
Our lifestyles be closed caption, addicted to paper tractions, pictures of actions be played back in the midst of mashing. No fairy tales for this young black male. Some see me stranded in this land of hell, jail and crack sales. Hustle and hardly think of culture or the repercussions while busting on backstabbing vultures, selling my soul for material wishes, fast cars and bitches, wishing I lived my life a legend, immortalized in pictures. Watch that tears, say your sympathy. My childhood years was spent burying my peers in the cemetery. Here's a message to the newborns waiting to breathe. If you believe, then you can achieve. Just look at me against all odds. Though life is hard, we carry on. Living in the projects, broke with no lights on. To all the seeds that follow me, protect your essence. Born with less, but you still precious. Just smile for me now.
Your thoughts slowly upon phrases I run, and I can walk you through the days that are done. I often wish that I could save everyone, but I'm a dreamer. Have you ever seen a nigga who was strong in the game, overlooking his tomorrows, and it finally came? Look back on childhood for a reason, I'm still feeling the pain. Turning circles in my ninth grade, dealing cocaine. Too many houses in my local life, surviving strain. And a man without a focus, life could drive me insane. Stuck inside a ghetto fantasy, hoping it changed. But when I focus on reality, we broken and chained. Had a dream of living wealthy and making it big. Over football, chose to cook raw and taking it dig. And after all, my mama's thanking God for blessing the child. All my mama got to do now is collect it and smile. Smile.
Smile.
Speeds and unanswered questions keep us all stressed and curious. G, backstabbed and bleeding, crooked thoughts laced with weed. Learning, ducking stray shots, bullets be hot, they burning. Inhaling sherm smoke, visualize the flames. Well, I've been smothered by my own pain. Strange wisdom, cowards conversate, so quick to distance. Taking pictures for the feds and desperate hopes they get us. Hit us all, give us plenty centuries, forgive my sins. Since I ended many penitentiaries, the best revenge is fuck friends. We military minded soldiers, busting shots blindly, trying to find Jehovah to help me. Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now niggas feel me now, pitching my pain. Embrace my words, make the world change. And still I smell, nigga.
And now a moment of silence. Let us pray. And as you journey into outer space, may the angels help to lead the way. May the prayers that our families make shine upon your soul and keep it safe.
This is my next hip hop selection.
If they're to greet you as you pass the gates, and as you head to the tunnel's light, I hope it leads to eternal life. We save a prayer for the homie Pop.
Nigga, this shit had you on the level with your female and everything, nigga. Look,
Nigga, I'ma give you one of these motherfuckers that you try this motherfucker out, man. And I bet you been calling your mom, talking about you messing with this shit, man. I'm telling you, see how you on the level, man. You put that green down, fuck with this shit, boy. I'm telling you, boy. Tiny boy, see how you on the level.
Fuck it, give me what the motherfuckers did, man.
Yeah, take that one and call me in the morning, nigga.
And I'm thinking to myself that this might be a waste of my time. Cause what if I don't even get by? 30 minutes done went by, I didn't even see her. Until I stood up and let the distiller for some reason. Now I'm tweaking, then I tried to walk but I was slow. I guess I'm floating in ecstasy.
Just like the nigga told me,
I feel so British, British, British. Cause we floating in ecstasy. I'm on a mission, telling my niggas that I love them now. But ain't nobody listening, whistling, hanging out the window. Need me some endo to let go. Like, be silky, fine, nine, floating the expo. Knock, knock, knock at the door. But nigga was paranoid, so I grabbed the gun and book it at the door. Ooh, wee, shit happens. My family got me faded, but I'm running to see because. Cause a nigga can't take it, shake it if I can. But I'm blending with the killers, and I wish he was here to feel pillage, 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 pillage.
So violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy. Come roll with me. I feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy. I feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy. Come roll with me. I feel so violent, violent, fucking with that ecstasy. I've been smoking weed for a very long time. Watching I change. And plus they say that ecstasy shit fucks up the brain, brain. Why should I just to get high? The weed gets me high. Nigga, try this here. They said better than that there. They said you like it, you like it. So I tried it, I tried it. I thought this shit, I have a nigga high and horny. I'm high, but I'm too high, wanna hurt somebody. Maybe you tripping, get a hold of that shit and ride that high. But I'm tripping, body moves. Won't nobody get hurt, hurt.
Rest in peace. Easy.
And sometimes being broke make your father stress. But I got a better grip on myself.
I'm trying to stack the group, so don't let me hit the stick. Cause if I hit the stick, I'ma shoot me a bitch. Fuck it. Bang, bang. 5 minutes later, the cops came. I'm setting up shop for the black market. So if I aim at your mark, ass, you a target. Told you that I caught, but I came insane. Throwing brain cell killers, scrambling the niggas' brains. If you gotta go, you gotta go. I like this as fuck. I'm pulling GTAs, it ain't yours no more. Then I take it and strip it down and leave nothing but the frame. Then I'm gon' sell my cousin your gold things. Copper burning, turn it over like a flapjack. More money for black market.
But it's that season, so my reason is legit. I'm having fits. I dream of eating bloody pussy clits since I was six. I fiend for dead pussy on my dick. I got dust skits, man, and I don't give a shit about your biatch. That nigga that's from the block killing up that cock, so nigga, shit. Baby barbecue ribs and guts and don't let me get the deep frying baby nuts. Sluts get ate out like a date, them crooked teeth hurt. I pull that Tampax string out and straight couldn't work. It wouldn't work without that sick. So page a nigga quick so I can serve you some of that shit and have you murdering your bitch violently. I've been keyed for 20 minutes and feel like killing love. That nilla, nilla, it's that infant killer. Think of Lynch, Mr. Doc, D-double-O-M and hella heat. Niggas on low, I need another dose of human meat. I lift a creep and black mark your death by the scene. That's that nigga, that 9mm to poke you in your spleen.
Your eyes, I pump my fuck vote, but notice every curve in my strap. That's them tears rolled down. Flash of light, that's your fade to black. If that gap wasn't all up in your face, reminisce of your folks, your bitch, your kids, your favorite place. Take it down to the south, get deep. Think of moms at your funeral block and all your family. It's kinda crazy you could lose all of these things so quick. And what's worse, nigga, shot you for the fuck of it, yeah. Never knew I'd either want to have your life in my hand.
That Ruger folk. Mad.
That nigga's life won't last, huh? Keep listening while I got that get from your wife to your throat. Dig that barrel in your neck, watch your bitch ass choke. No hope, no joke, I'm saving you the pain of old age. All I ask for is your motherfucking grip in exchange. One to the brain, in the throat, out the skull. From the big chrome get pill cap, release yourself. Now you niggas know. One more dead motherfucker on the street from the Mr. Duck low, straight to the brain with sick eyes. Group the black market dealt murder when they suck me full.
recommend you to listen Rick Ross on our channel. Next time you will be able to listen my next hip hop selection. I'm DJ Yamaoka and this is Inside the Streets. If you want to donate records vinyl to our channel, we will do a DJ set with them and mention your name. Thank you very much, friends. Like and subscribe. Bye, friends.